Greetings, lords and ladies. It is I, Robert or Vult Avos, here with another episode of Dungeon Siege 2. And if you remember last episode, we did some things that I don't remember. But I do remember that we came here. And so we're going to try to, one, get to the next portal. That way it gives us access to being able to travel farther throughout the world. Let me press the right button. Thankfully that didn't break anything. Recording wise anyways. Now we did level up a few, not a few times, but we did level up a little bit in getting here. Man, this thing is vicious. What are those called? Not these. Or that. Or that thing. Looks pretty bad. Trasak. Those things are evil. We did go ahead and upgrade our gear a little bit. And Vault and Loke are leveled up. So we assign those points. You're gonna have to excuse me. Well, you don't have to, but it'd be nice if you excuse me. I'm recording a little later than I had anticipated. I was kind of getting lost in other things. Plague Dryad Guardians and Sentinels. Did we get farther along in this? This looks kind of familiar. I wonder if I watched the last bit of the wrong episode. It's always a possibility. Oh, that's right, that's right. Man, I must have watched a completely wrong episode. Whoops. Because we met this guy. I don't even see him. And he wanted us to go kill his friends for him. Actually, that makes me wonder. Did I even upload the right... Did I upload the right video? I'll have to check that. I hope I did. I may have labeled it wrong. Whoops. It's fixable. Okay, let's continue on. I don't know if we've been in here yet. Yeah. Well, no. Okay. I was on the right episode. I was just in the wrong place here. Okay. Makes sense now. It all makes sense. So, what exactly did he want us to do? I know he wanted us to, I believe, avenge his friends and put their souls to rest. Or something along those lines. Tar leveled up. And I wonder, does that provide experience for art or for nature? Because I noticed that we haven't been leveling up her nature skills. Shame on me. Hold on, maybe it says rare arcane census requires combat magic 10 or no, it doesn't. Okay, so we'll just set her to that. And, well, maybe, hold on. Nope, that's melee. Blast. Man, I keep pressing that button. I keep pressing the Windows button. It's a really good thing it doesn't minimize the game and just completely ruin everything. And by everything, I mean everything. There have been times where I've had to minimize the game, and since it doesn't fit to the resolution of my computer, it takes my myriad of shortcut programs, program shortcuts, if I can say that in the right order, and just throws them all to the left, which is not fun. I do not enjoy reorganizing those in the slightest. Let's kind of backtrack. I want to see what's over here. A bunch of bats. They might drive us batty. Did I mention I was recording later than normal? Yeah. Bad puns. Nothing wrong with bad puns. Sometimes there are just bad puns that you just kind of have to draw the line at and go, no, you know, is Tar not with us? Not Tar. What was her name? Just pressing that button. Where are you? What in the world are you doing over here? Oh my goodness. Who are you? I don't even remember your name. I don't care about you enough to remember your name. Daru. Oh my goodness, Daru. You're gonna cause so many problems. Better get some experience. Because the party's not gonna share with you. Health potion just for you. Merry Christmas. Even though it's not Christmas. Not even close. You're lucky I came back for you. You're lucky I noticed, actually. Can you kill that by yourself? I hope you can. Because the party's not going to help you. Can you just feel and sense the contempt that I have for Daru? That's her name. I don't remember. Oh, look at that. You're going to die. Oh, no. Why'd you guys have to come help? Man. Gonna spoil all my fun. Probably for the best. A little late there. Press the correct button. Okay, now that we have the whole party together, unfortunately, we can continue on. Is there anything we missed over here? I got sidetracked with Daru, causing problems. Oh, fast acts. I think they are actually sucking our health. Like a health drain ability kind of a thing. Oh man, that would be annoying. But that's what it looked like. Health drains are no fun. Unless you're the one doing the health drain. Then I guess it is fun. What are you doing? Oh. Buffing the familiar. I don't know how well that'll work because he's just kind of there as a buffer. Pretty much take the brunt of everything before we do. That's really the only reason why I have him. It's kind of bad. Might need to get an upgrade, but then again, that might also require us to level up more in our nature magic. And why do that whenever we can continue leveling up in range? Bog rot. We've fought some of these before, haven't we? Daru increased in dexterity. Good for you, Daru. You're not entirely... Yeah, you are entirely useless. I feel... that if I got her instead of Lothar first, that I might like her a little more. Probably not. Ooh. Ooh, no, no, no. Ooh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. That thing's still not dead? Whoa, let's hold on a moment. I mean, you guys are level 6, but just chill out. Don't get ahead of yourselves. Just calm down. Actually, what probably happened with Daru over there is that she was knocked down and we just kind of ran off before she got up. That's probably what happened, because I would probably do that. Level 14 frenzied Larvax. Oh, you're actually a little strong. Oh, never mind. You were demolished. Destroyed, eviscerated, devastated, wiped off the face of the earth. Or whatever land this is. Stinking bats. I can't aim. There's too many corpses. Is that all of them? Sweet. Got some more ghosts over here. What are you doing? I clicked on. Okay. What was that? Looked like it said there was something breakable. Another bog rot. Or three. Four. And Tar leveled up. Awesome, awesome. Excuse me. We got a mechanism over here. Question is, do I want to use it? And I would have to answer that question with a not really. Oh. I remember why we have you. You're supposed to dodge everything. You're not doing such a good job. Should probably give her more damage. Make her semi-useful. Again, the reason why she's probably useless to the party is that I gave her really, really bad abilities. I just don't care. It's daily. I have no reason to care. Okay, let's head out. Is this outside of the cave? Indeed it is. Full inventory. Somebody's inventory is full. The Kithraya Valley. Is this where we're supposed to go? I don't think so. Arrow's not pointing that way. Unless this is like a side passage. Very well might be. Plague bog rats. Whoa, 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 whoa. A mouth. A what? What was that? Maltratar. That's new. Hello. 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 Nice to see you. Nice for you to join. Didn't last long. He didn't last long at all. Is there like a mechanism we can press? Go down? Or are we just out of luck? I don't see anything. Might be hidden from all the corpses though. Then again, maybe not. Yeah, I don't see a blue dot. Okay, so let's stop wasting time. Head on back. I mean, there were a few interesting things here. Not much, though. Let's go over there. So we're not doing too bad. We're actually doing pretty good. Is anybody going to follow us? Really? Lothar, why did you have to join her? You traitor. I thought that we were just going to despise Daru together. Together. Okay, if that portal's not up here, we might come back. Then again, I don't know. I kind of want to explore that tunnel. Leveled up again? Jeez. There's a... one of those things. A shrine. A health shrine? What does that do? Does it just heal us? I have no idea. Okay. Let's increase our range. Oh, wait. Never mind. It's fine. Yeah, I really do want to come back over here. Excuse my voice cracking. Seems to do that a lot. Don't know why. Really? Elevator mechanism seems to be broken. If you had a party member selected who could fix things, such as Finala. What? Perhaps it could be made to function. Who is that? And the question, another question is, how can we get that guy still? I know our party is full, but if we could make it to where we can get people still, that would be really nice. Oh, there's that porter. The portal. Sweet. Anything in those? So the fact that it says that if we had a character that we don't have access to yet right there tells me that we would need to do some backtracking if we want to do that. Fun. Let's just continue on a little bit. Oh, what are these things? Oh, fog rots. Fought plenty of them. Mr. Encase. Oh, that was the, what's her spell? Okay. It's, Tar's spell. You guys don't stand a chance. Wonder if we can destroy those. Doesn't appear to be. I'd like to get more into the story in this. I know I did a few side quests. Kind of made everything a little distracting. Or off, not necessarily distracting, but off topic a little bit. You know, I don't remember any of this whenever I got this far. If I got this far, I mean, I think I did. I think I can. Wait. Or do you want more health? Health. We need health. Health us. That's kind of bad wordplay. Health us. Where do I come up with this stuff? Answer to that question would be my mind. Oh, what a dark place that is. You guys gonna attack? Or are you just gonna stand here? Plague Gantus Worker. There we go. There seems to be this. Ooh. Level 15. I think we could take it. especially if we lure these things out, but I guess we're not going to. We're just gonna straight up attack it. What are you doing? What are you doing, Lothar? Attack the thing. You're a dummy. You've been hanging out with Daru, haven't you? I'm sorry if any of you guys like Daru. I don't know why he uses ability on one of the little guys. Doesn't make sense. Didn't tell him to do that. I didn't raise him that way. I thought I raised you better. Guess not. Okay, those guys are done. And we did pick that up. Let's continue on. Continue on down the line. Oh, those things are calling through tunnels. Okay, that makes sense. I was wondering where that first one came from. What's this? That bad. That is very bad. Let's not touch that. No. Lothar, don't do it. Don't do it, it's bad. I guess it's not as bad as I thought. Because he pretty much ran right up into that stuff, and it didn't do nothing. Unless it's doing something now. Might be a possibility. Oh, what chaos have we reached? What havoc has been ensued? Alright, so that's... those guys are dead. Let's kill these things. I'm wondering if we can make it to the second portal. That'd be pretty cool. I wonder if we're going in the right way, or right direction. I know that there's another area that you can go to, because I think that was to complete, the other area was to complete the Haku quest that we have. Tar needs to level up. But I don't remember where that is. I think you have to get there from some sort of pathway from the village. Plagued. What? What is that? Plagued Maltratar Overlord. Okay. Go hit it. Oh my goodness, he made it explode. Lothar, you're a lot stronger than we initially thought. I mean, the thing was level 15. We did kind of uncover a hive. Oh, are all these going to hold something? Petty cash. Just petty cash. And we'll just pick up the rest. Grab that as well. We'll continue on. Pick these out. I mean, even our... We did our power shot thing, and that didn't... That wasn't enough to take it down. Dropped it to half. But didn't take it down. Ooh. Cutscene.
Save yourself. There's something horrible near the beach. It's killing us all. Get out of here before it's too late.
But I don't want to. Oh, well, isn't that lovely? You got a costume change and everything. Man, I want what you have. Actually, I don't. That looked kind of painful. But still, you got a costume change. It's pretty neat. What are you guys doing? Don't fight them. Probably a bad area. Yep. Yeah, probably should not have come here alone. Oh, well, hey, we weren't doing that bad. I mean, we did get help. I think, I'm assuming now that these are the soldiers that the guy was telling us about. So let's try to save them. Is there a blue dot? Or is that just our familiar? It's probably our familiar. Man, these guys are easy. Let's get rid of these guys. Nope. Shoot the guy. Or the monster. I guess he's not really a guy. Couple bats. Just a few. Wait, did we beat all the... That couldn't have been all the soldiers. There had to have been more, right? Unless there's a mob of monsters in between them. Which is a possibility. Daru, stop dying. You guys are a little late to the party on that one. We will increase your crit chance. Okay, so it's pointing up there for us to go. But what is this way? Exploration is my friend. That way is deep, dark, and spooky. I wish that there was a map that we could bring up. I think there is, but I don't remember the button for it. So let's keep going this way. This leads out. And we don't want to go out. I guess the only option is to go down. Which is where all the other soldiers might be. Maybe. That's just a theory. I'm not entirely certain. Oh, well. Maybe that was all the soldiers. Maybe. Just maybe. Let's take a sneak peek down here. Nope. Okay, well, that's about all the time we have for this episode. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Take care, and God bless.